Hello friends, find the value of x if 6 equal to 216 to the power 8 to the power 3x inverse. Let's solve it. Let 8 to the power 3x inverse equal to a, then we have 6 equal to 216 to the power a. Clear? In the next step, since 216 equal to 6 times 6 times 6 equal to 6 cube. So we have 6 equal to 6 cube to the power a. And it can also be written as 6 to the power 1. Since as we know that a to the power m equal to a to the power n, then m equal to n, so we can write here 6 to the power 1 equal to 6 to the power 3 a, and 3a equal to 1. I hope you understood. So have a equal to 1 over 3. Recall, a equal to 8 to the power 3x inverse, as you can see here. So a equal to 8 to the power 3x inverse equal to 1 over 3. Clear? 8 is 2 cube to the power 3x inverse as it is equal to 1 over 3 can be written as 3 inverse, because a inverse equal to 1 over a. Clear? So here we have 2 to the power 3 times 3 will be here 9x inverse equal to 3 inverse. Clear? So here we have, take log on both sides, log on both sides, log 2 to the power 9x inverse equal to log 3 inverse. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, so it will be equal to 9x inverse log 2 equal to minus 1 log 3. I hope you understood. Solve here. 9x inverse equal to minus log 3 over log 2. In the next step, 9x inverse can be written as 1 over x equal to minus log 3 over log 2. So we have 9 over x equal to minus log 3 over log 2. So here 9 log 2 equal to minus x log 3. We have to find here x. So here minus x equal to 9 log 2 over log 3. Clear? Multiply by minus on both sides, we have x equal to minus 9 log 2 over log 3. As we know that since log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, so here x will be equal to minus 9 log 2 to the base 3, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.